Preliminary recon suggests the Lucent Hive are stockpiling Guardian Light for some kind of ritual.
We'll destroy their stored light if we can. But our primary objective must be removing Hive leadership.
They've been ahead of us at every step. Time we caught up.
Thank you. disarmed is more shameful than being killed in battle. I imagine it's the same with the Guardians and their light.
Those things are filled with the light of our dead fire teams. Burn this place to the ground.
Target's getting away, Guardian. Track them down and keep them in play until the Psions are ready.
An operation of this scale would require oversight. Their leader must be close.
I've got his trail. He won't get far.
Once you find him, the Guardian will be the one to engage them.
I understand. Space, right? Like a temporary pocket dimension.
It contains the minds of the Guardian and the Hive we subdued, and the influence of the Witch Queen.
I
actions of Savathun aren't real, but they do real damage.
Lucky for us, so does the synaptic spear. Drive it through the Witch Queen's illusions. Seems strange now, but it must have its reasons. Just imagine how you would have felt if you had seen me resurrected. We never know how things will turn out.